Today we're gonna be playing on a Minecraft survival legit world with my buddy Rodriguez Jose. His real name's actually Julian, but okay, we're just gonna be continuing in this world. I did a broadcast on this world earlier before. I think oh no. Hey, put all your food. Okay, so I'm gonna just continue on this world. Hey, Julian, put all your food in. Alright. Good, I'm gonna put all mine. Look at that, we got 30 mutton. We got 30 mutton. That's good. We got almost 30 steak. Yeah, let's go see. Bless you. Is your brother on the sleeping thing? Where is he? Good. Alright, so when I wake up, I actually go here, then I go here, and then go here, and then go here. And this is my gateway to leaving. Okay. Ooh! Sheep. Oh, pig. We need some food. We already have a lot of mutton. Yeah, this is literally a legit world. Look, there's no host privs at all. See? No host privs at all. So, we literally made this world by ourselves. I did one other video on this world. I just remember. Okay, yeah. Actually, I'm gonna try to remember the name of it. Okay, actually, I'm just gonna look on YouTube and see. This has no connection on my tablet. Okay. That's funny. Okay, it is actually one of my Minecraft survival gameplay. It's a Minecraft survival gameplay video. So go check that out in my YouTube channel so you don't miss any more videos from me. And please just subscribe if you're new. So let's continue with the video. Alright. What are you cooking? Oh, you're not even cooking anything. Okay, you only got one more block of coal. That's a waste, a block of coal. That's a waste. Literally. Yeah, the block of coal is just literally the worst. Alright, got some of the cooked mutton, pork chop. I'm ready to go. I'm putting it all in the chest. Did you take some of the pork chop? Alright, just tell me when you're gonna take them. Alright. Doggy, oh crap. Daddy, we're not gonna need you anymore, so stay at the little doggy house, okay? It's so hard to put you in. Okay. Bye. How much coal did it take you to make a block of coal? What? Now that's a big waste. Right. Okay, I'm just gonna look for some more coal. Or caution. Three, two, one, go. This thing is very long. Look on the map, the stone, you could just see it on the map. I'm like standing on it right now. It's amazing. Our number one goal is to make this all the way to that all that big mountain over there. So no. Not even close. Just I'm telling you that now. Yeah, I'm gonna start doing it right now. Oh, before I started this broadcast, we were like in the cave, and when the zombies, they're like indestructible, like a zombie was indestructible. Yeah, like I had to hit it with my sword. I mean, I had to hit it with my sword like 15 times and it still didn't die. So, yeah. I hated that. Yeah, that zombie made me die. And I lost everything, so I had to restart. And this is my... No. Go right. Yeah, no. Okay. Keep on going left a little bit. Yeah, that's it. No, wait. Okay, go just a tiny... Yeah, you're right there. Stay, and just keep on going straight. Yeah. A 100-something? What are you talking about? No, like 500, I guess. I mean, 500 floor blocks. In real, we're like... No, but with the... Okay, with the wall and the... With the wall and the roof, all the walls and the roof, that's probably gonna be like about 5-something thousand. It's gonna be a lot though. Is there any food in these furnaces down here? Bring some food down to the mining area. Yeah, bring some food. I am hungry right now. Not in real, I mean in the game and in real life. That's funny. Look, I only have a hunger bar in the game and I'm very hungry. Wait, yeah, bring all the food here. Nice, give me some fresh treats. Girl, I need some fresh treats. I like these. Hey, let's go. Yeah. Yeah. Like, who would mine all of this? Who would find the time to mine all of this? Okay. Oh my god! I was about to suffocate from that grab. Ah! You gotta watch out from this. Right. Okay, I need a torch that doesn't even. Okay, this torch definitely matters in life. Dang it, no, no, yes. I torture you with my hand. Yeah, it does. Absolutely. Yeah, like a few hours ago, we were like, do you want to play GTA in like 30 minutes? And he was like, sure. Wow. My pickaxe is about to run out. Don't worry, I got a lot. Do I have a shovel? No, I don't. I would go back to the house for another shovel. Oh my god, I'm not gonna mine all of this. Whatever. Yeah. Yeah, it would, honestly. Speaking of that, do you want to go on creative and then do that? It won't take us that long. I mean, actually, it will like take us an eternity to do it. Because like it took us like probably like an entire month to do this, and we're barely done. I mean, halfway done. Yeah, but e-money is not on, aka just Maya. Juz. Oh, JJ. She hates it when I call him JJ. His real nickname is John John. But I just call him JJ. It's John John. I say, JJ, what's up? In my school, I'm like, what's up, JJ? Wow. Yeah, he's not on though. That's too bad. He does help. Like with food. Look how much I mined in this area. Not that much, but still some progress. Well, I'm gonna mine this entire roof so it can look like a cool house. This should be like a house. This should like be a house. Yeah. Yeah. Like earlier, you guys just saw a zombie I had to kill. Dang. They're giving me a lot of cobblestone. I already have three stacks and seven. Wow, my pickaxe already is about to run out. Dang it. I think this is the last block. Oh my god, this is my last pickaxe. And then next is the iron pickaxe, but I'm not gonna use the iron pickaxe because that's useful. And I don't like using useful stuff for not that useful stuff. Wow. Nice. And we have how much mutton? Nice. All we need to catch up with is the pork chops and the chicken. And soon we're gonna have 30 for all of them. Yeah. Yeah, it's so hard to find chicken though. Like, I barely find any chicken. That's why we don't have. We only have like 5 pieces of chicken, right? This is a legit world. Like, we're at 30. We're at 30 food. Nice. Oh, I just realized it's dark. I better get going. I'm going back to the house. I'm going to the house. Hopefully you didn't put back this in this hole that I created. I don't think you did. Yay, you didn't. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. No, 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 no. There you go. I'm here. Cover that hole real quick. There's that one. Yeah, that spider's like right there. Okay, yep. Is that mine? What the? I named this dog Skittle. This is my dog. I never. What? Okay, I'm so confused right now. Let's just go to sleep. Oh no, there's monsters nearby. Okay, can I sleep now? There's some spiders on top of us. Dang it. Yes, I went to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Finally. Alright, now just make your brother go to sleep. Nice. The only thing I love about Minecraft is that nobody has to take control of you. You can like take control of the entire world. You can like blow up all the creepers. Seriously, like I just blew up one. I mean, a creeper just blew up some stuff for me. So I'm literally the ruler of the world. Alright. Time to go to Nuko. I need to get there fast. Oh crap. Bro, Julian, can you go to my chest? Holy crap. Stay. Okay, go to where all my stuff is. Don't let it despawn. It's where the cave is, the mine, the thing that we mined a lot. Don't pick up any of it. Just make sure it doesn't get despawned. I'm going to it right now. I'm going to it as fast as I can. This happened to me once. I mean, like, 5 times. Ew, rotten flesh. No, like 500. What? Did you pick up any of it? You're picking up all my XP! You picked up, I heard it, my XP. Holy crap! Bro, help me! The spider's about to kill me! I'm dead. By a freaking spider. Ooh. I already got him. You're too late, bro. Whatsoever. And you had to say that. Yeah. Thank you. Did you put any coal in these furnaces? Put some coal in these furnaces. Right. I wanted that creeper to explode the all this cobblestone. That's why I was like trying to explode it. Oh my god, again? I can't deal with these freaking skeletons. Okay, after this I gotta go back to the house. Did you die? Alright, take some cover. Take some cover. I'm gonna just wait till my pickaxe finishes. It's about to right now. So like the very red one. And it barely has anything. Alright. It's empty, it's empty. The last one. Boom. Alright, let's go. I never remember having a chicken. It scared me. I just killed it. He didn't pay anything to get in the house. You did not pay anything, sir. You are not allowed to enter this house if you did not pay. Can you make a hole in the roof, please, please? Like right on top of you, right on top of you, so I could just fall down. Oh my god, you hit me. I'm gonna lose a heart. Dang it. Yeah, I know. No, perfect thing. Rotten flesh. Oh crap. Nice. Oh my. I know. I ate some rotten flesh. I gotta be careful. I'm scared of the rotten flesh. Ah! Right. See, I had only a heart, and if I fell down, it would have killed me. So thank goodness I was smart enough not to. Alright, I'm gonna get my. I don't have any more pickaxes. Alright, time to make some. I got a billion. Okay, here, I got some for you to pick that up. Oh, forgot. Just cook this raw beef. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh no, that was the last piece of coal. Okay, then let's go. I need to cook this chicken real quick. Dang, my inventory is full. Yeah, let me put all my stuff in here. Right, chest. All right, come. Chest. All right. I'm gonna come back, guys.
Hello?
Hello? Yeah, sorry, I had to go eat. Is my broadcast still on? Please. Let me check. Yep, my broadcast is still on. Okay, I'm back, guys. Okay. Dang, I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have 5 stacks of cobblestone. Then we better look at building. Yeah, I'm coming on my way. I'm not even running. I'm not even walking. Oh, I can see you. Dang, we made this thing far. This makes me lose all my hunger bars. Alright, I got an idea. You work on the floor and I work on the wall. Just keep on doing it. Believe in yourself. You don't lose 100 bars for going and stuff, Coachman. You don't lose 100 bars for that. Oh. Jesus Christ. Dang. Okay, you know what? I'm just gonna actually help you with the floor. So we can do this faster. Do you want to go on GTA later? 5 hours later. 5 hours later again. Do you want to go on GTA later? Nice. You're pretty nice. Oh my god, I just realized we're so close to the mountain. Oh my god. Look how much work we put into this. What the? Oh, I got an idea. I should delete all these blocks from the mountain. Dang it. I don't know where to go though. Please be water. Ah! I nearly fell to my death. No, I don't have any. I only have 3 hearts, so let me. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose all my 100 bars. Jesus! I'm just swinging around in my chair. Aw, and my dog opened my door. How does my dog even open my door? Seriously. How do you do that? Can you play, please? Alright, I need some food. Done. Let's get the cooked mutton. Well, I have way more than you. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, I have 3 stacks. Yeah, 3 stacks and 40. I mean, actually 2 stacks, 63 and 40. Basically 3 stacks. 3 stacks. Viewers, I know I missed a lot of blocks. Alright, 3, 2, 1. My I need to get my friggin' shovel. Hopefully I make it. No, I don't think I'm gonna make it. Tell your brother to gather up some food and while we work on the house. We should really use Conan right now. Let me see if he's online. Yes, he's online! Yeah, I'm spamming him invites. I hope Kodiak gets on. So we can have double the help. That's gonna be so good. Ooh. And Cobra. Conan! Conan!
What?
Join! Join! We need your help, please. Please. We need your help. In Minecraft.
I'm just gonna play some NBA 2K15 while.
No! We need your help. Please. 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 We'll do anything for you. Okay, do it. I just want to hear you do it.
But give me $1 million first.
What?
I'm kidding. Fine, I'll join. But first, give me $1 million.
Bro, we're just you do Cobra. That's good. He has Minecraft. Cobra. Alright, as soon as you get on, as soon as you finish that parkour, get on Minecraft, and you need to help us. Oh my god. You know, I'm broadcasting right now.
That song right there, oh my god. Guys, don't search up the Black People song, it is so racist, you have no idea.
Is that your brother? Yeah. Okay, go get us some food, Conan. She just joins and we're like, yay! And we're like, go get us some food! Oh my god, and I forgot to get a shovel.
Kill us all dead. Daddy's.
The coast is about to be clear.
Guys, I just want to say,
who's playing that?
This is so racist. I'm gonna mute my mic.
Ebola, la 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 la.
This is no, but the Black People song is so racist. I have to mute my mic. Not even lying. My favorite kind of people. Okay, I got a question to you. Do you guys want to listen to this song?
I never heard of it, so.
You want to hear it? You want to hear a very racist song? Okay, here.
Yes.
Wait, are any of you guys, Black?
You. I think Kodiak is, but he's not. He's AFK.
Oh, sorry. But Kodiak, you might want to mute me right now, cause this is.
No. Kodiak's AFK. He hasn't been playing for hours.
Guys, can you hear it?
No. Put it louder, like put it right on your mic. I can hear it just a little bit. I can hear it a little bit. Put it closer to your mic.
Okay,
put it right
guys,
on top of your
search
mic.
Up the song. Search up the Black People song.
Alright, I'm gonna search it up.
YouTube.
Yeah. YouTube.
It's so racist, not even lying. So stupid. She thought Nickelback was a refund.
Black People song. Is it with like a dude, a black dude with a watermelon and a chicken?
Yes, just do that.
This song is dedicated to a certain kind of people, which
guys,
just so happens to be
say this is a really racist
my
song.
Favorite kind of people. You know, the ones that, you know, just standing next to them and it's all of a sudden it gets dark. I mean, you know, your best friend is, you know.
Can you guys hear that?
Yeah. Black people.
Yeah, I already know this song.
This song is more racist. Listen to this.
It's so racist.
No, one of this song is more racist. Look.
Like,
listen to this. Just guys, listen to this.
2 days later, it lands in USA.
I get it from my girlfriend.
I give it to my dad.
I catch it on the subway
and leave it in the cab.
I eat it at Subway, drink it at Starbucks.
Ebola's everywhere, and I give no fucks.
They scared. It's bad. Ebola's gonna kill us all again. They mad. How this happened? Gotta make sure that nobody else gets it.
I'm sorry, but I have it, and you have it. Or you get it, so forget it. Don't sweat it, just let it be.
Doing it now. Let's go with it, bruh.
Airports. He's
sending him back.
In fact, keep an eye on the
no,
black guy.
More into
mostly
the
black
guy,
and
guy
so
not
worry
the
about me. And the Cosby's could have Ebola. Also Oprah. Let's just close up Detroit. Till this crisis is contained. Don't let
Obama's on the plane.
Because they could have Ebola. Might as well also watch for any red.
It's a whole continent. Guys, I love it when he says the whole continent is Africa, because he means it's not a country, because the entire Africa has Ebola. That's what it means. That's what it means. Ebola. Trini has Ebola. Wait, no. Oh, 20 years ago. Song, because they made fun of a girl, a dead girl. She was a Power Ranger, the yellow one. She died. Didn't. Says RIP Yellow Ranger. It's not even my bedtime right now. Oh, stupid.
Yo, I think I have to leave the game because I don't have much.
Wait.
I have nothing. I died. No, I didn't.
Oh my god. Conan's bad.
I know, but I just can't find my way there, so I'll... Yeah.
Alright, go to sleep, everybody. Yep, rip Yarrow Ranger! Wait, what? We all have Ebola. We need some Ricola. We need some Pepsi Cola. I love that song. Ebola. La 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 la. And AIDS. What? If you want to find some chicken, go to KFC. Dun, 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 dun. Really have Ebola. No! Alright, after this row, I'm getting on GTA. I'm joking. Oh, really? You wanna get on GTA? Alright, after I finish this stack. All of these stacks. Bro, we already reached the mountain. We reached the mountain. We reach the mountain. Now just one more mountain to go. We reach the mountain, bro. Why are you laughing? Yeah, sir. Language. 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 Shiznitz. What the heck is Shiznitz? What's a Shiznitz? What did you tell me? Ooh, you said a bad word. I'm reporting you. You say like one bad word and then you're out. You go like, ooh, you said a bad word. You had me, Ebola. Dun 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 dun. You don't have Ebola. We need some Pepsi Cola. La 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 la. La 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 la. I forgot, that's where Ebola comes. West Side has a suitcase. Too late later and lands in the USA. Give it to my girlfriend and give it. I catch it from my girlfriend and give it to my dad. I catch it on the subway and leave it in the cab. I eat it at Subway, drink it at Starbucks. Ebola's everywhere and I give no fucks. They scared. That's bad. They're gonna kill. It's gonna kill us. We're dead. Okay. Boom. I'm gonna put the song in again. La 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 la. Look at the water cool.
I'll tell you where it's from.
Africa, that's where Ebola comes. Westside, having a suitcase. 2 days later, it lands in the USA. I catch it on the subway and give it to my dad.
I catch it on the subway and leave it in the cab.
I'm eating at Starbucks. Ebola, every single language in Africa has Ebola. Just get with your breath.
Of course,
get with your breath. Ebola, so send them back. FIPs, you know, like an eye. Don't worry about peace. Peace. Ebola. And Oprah. Let's close up Detroit. That's the plane. Don't the bomb was on the plane. Very black. You have Ebola. Hey, Red. You're in the safe. Safe in Guantanamo Bay. I'm sorry, but you're hiding me. We need black people in. Africa, it's the whole continent. I have a la 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 la. We 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 have a la 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 la. We have a la 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 la. We have a la 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 la. Have Ebola, Bro, this guy gets hit in the video, music video, this guy gets hit in the head by this one kid. In the background, he gets hit by another kid. Ebola. We are Ebola. We need some Ricola and some Pepsi Cola. We need Ebola.
Truly has Ebola. Truly has Ebola. Truly has Ebola. Wait, no.
She died years ago.
Boom. I love that song. I'm gonna replay it again. I'm joking. It's Rucka. I like that guy. He's so funny. I like how he sings all that song. Ebola. Ebola. La 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 la. Do you want to get on GTA or do you want to play somewhere? Ooh, there's a skeleton right here. You have Ebola. I need some Pepsi Cola. Kill it. Kill it. Help me kill it. Yeah, nice. Teamwork. I'm a spout you. High five. Let's actually do it with our hands. High five, bro. High five. Alright. How do you make it different colors? The signs. How do you make it? How do you do it? You mean ask? Alright, I'm gonna put in GTA. GTA 5. We all have Ebola. We need some Ricola. And some Pepsi Cola. I like how in the end it shows the Power Rangers. Alright, so I'm gonna end this video here, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. And like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!